The little red hen found a grain of wheat, said, "This looks good enough to eat, but I'll plant it instead, and I'll make me some bread." And she said to the other folks down the street, "Who will help me plant this wheat?" "Not I," said the dog and the cat. "Not I," said the mouse and the rat. "Well, I will then," said the little red hen, and she did. Now the sun shone down, the rain it blew, that grain of wheat grew and grew, began to sprout, headed out, till it was ripe enough. "Who will help me harvest this stuff?" "Not I," said the dog and the cat. "Not I," said the mouse and the rat. "Well, I will then," said the little red hen, and she did. She took it to the miller to grind to flour, 'cause the others would furnish her no manpower. And at baking time, they all declined to help her with the job. They were a doggone no good mob. "Not I," said the dog and the cat. "Not I," said the mouse and the rat. "Well, I will then," said the little red hen, and she did. Now that bread looked good and it smelled so fine, the gang came running and they stood in line. "We'll do our part with all our heart to help you eat this chow," she said. "I do not need you now. I planted and hoed that grain of wheat. Them that works not shall not eat. That's my credo," the little bird said, "and that's why they called her Red."